大家好，我是 Stephanie，来自美国的萨凡纳艺术设计大学。今天我将为大家介绍一下我们的学校 ——Savannah College of Art and Design，简称 SCAD，SCAD。首先，让我们来看一个视频。
Everyone here at SCAD, we're so wonderful.
SCAD, you're awesome.
It's so impressive. I would love to come to SCAD.
What you guys have is like incredible.
It's an amazing place. The wealth of inspiration is fantastic. There really is this sense of collaboration with people from across the sort of artistic spectrum.
I want to move here.
It's fantastic. It's a dream. Everybody's so friendly and warm and supportive. I love it.
SCAD has an absolutely phenomenal reputation. It's this amazing creative hub. You feel the energy behind the students, behind the faculty. It's incredible. It's contagious.
SCAD students can customize their education and create the career of their dreams. You can start in one location and finish in another, and you can also enroll in our e-learning program. SCAD offers more than 40 majors, 75 minors, and that's over 100 degree programs in learning centers across the world.
SCAD is a place where you're having to put in practice your craft every day.
The difference between SCAD and a lot of other universities is just the intense focus on creation and collaboration and art.
There is a constant parade of professionals coming through here at SCAD. It is amazing. What an incredible opportunity that is.
Se balade dans un couloir et qu'on passe entre différents ateliers où des jeunes apprennent à maîtriser leur art, c'est absolument un grand honneur et ce qui m'encourage à continuer dans ma démarche artistique.
This is a school that's already made a piece of VR. It's powering students to come up with amazing ideas and be creative and prepare them for an industry that's growing all the time.
At SCAD, we're taught that really no dream is too big, and as long as you have the passion and the energy, you can do anything you want.
SCAD 是我嘅生命中重要嘅一階段。 SCAD 嘅校園好靚，係對我哋室內設計好有啟發。
You kind of opened your eyes to what the world has to offer, and that's one of my favorite things about SCAD.
It's so possible, and when you do what fulfills you, the world is just open to you.
This building is the school's 1978 building. This is our 40th anniversary. In the past 40 years, we have become the largest, most comprehensive art design school in the world. SCAD's students are about 14,000 people, from 50 states and 100 countries. 这其中有 27% 的学生是来自世界各地的国际学生。我们学校提供了100多种不同的学位，有40种不同的专业和75多个不同的辅修专业。同时，为了适应创意领域的发展，我们还在不断的增加和发展新兴的专业。 比如今年，我们就添加了美容与香氛商业设计、沉浸虚拟现实和新媒体策划与管理3个专业。当然，不光是学业 ，SCAD 同时一直致力于培养学生的就业能力。99%的2017年春季毕业生在10个月内找到了本专业的工作，或是继续进修。 比如，动画系的2名毕业生 Nathan 和 Zach 便参加制作了《Zootopia》 和很多其他的迪士尼动画。他们在校期间呢，便是同宿舍的室友。我认识的很多中国国际生毕业后，也在 Pixar、微软、苹果、迪士尼、Coach、 Google、亚马逊等大公司找到了梦寐以求的工作。那为什么 SCAD 的就业率会这么高呢？主要有两个原因。第一个是学校会把外面很多的实习机会带到学校里面，比如优步、微软，很多500强大公司都在与学校做项目，并且呢，为我们的同学提供实习的机会。很多同学因为实习的表现好，还没有毕业就找到了工作。去年通过 Sky Pro 项目，学校与达美航空公司合作，推出了新的航空乘务人员的制服设计。项目结束时呢，还聘请了2名学生去全职工作。第二个原因呢，是学校的校友遍布世界各地，并且因为校友的优异表现，很多公司都倾向于雇用 SCAD 的毕业生。这里显示的是在2018年 SCAD 的学生们获得的国际奖项，其中包括11个奥斯卡金像奖、14个艾美学生奖项，以及43个红点奖。看到这里，你可能会问了，是什么让 SCAD 培育出了这么多的优秀毕业生呢？我们再来看一个视频。
SCAD sets you up for success. Hone in on what you're good at, make it great, and use everything that SCAD has to offer with it.
SCAD is constantly staying very aware of industry trends and therefore kind of adapting curriculum to play into that and be able to have students be very prepared for real life after graduation.
Just seeing the depth and the amount of detail the students put in, and when you bring in people from all of those different disciplines together, truly amazing what they can create.
It really opens a lot of doors and a lot of opportunities to become real possibilities here.
You have a huge network, especially at SCAD, of alums that you can reach out to that worked at your dream areas.
What's different about SCAD is they're setting the bar higher here. The student will really shine outside of this environment and the workplace. I wish I was back here as a student sometimes. They've got all the facilities you need to do anything you dream of. It's amazing.
The people that this school produces, they're easily some of the very best in the nation.There's drive, there's compassion, there's a willingness to take huge risks. I just don't know that it exists anywhere else.
After SCAD, I plan to move to San Francisco to work for Pixar Animation Studio.
Junior designer at Porsche Cars North America.
We're going to Sony!
IBM.
Google.
Netflix.
Blue Sky Studios.
I'm going to be a product designer for Instagram.
学校采取1:19的小班授课机制，这样可以让学生得到老师更多的关注，并可以充分地利用学校先进的资源。更重要的是 ，SCAD 拥有一支精英的教师队伍，在各个校区和网络教学中，带领学生的老师们都大有来头，比如有《纽约时报》最畅销的作者、华纳兄弟等开创性公司的领导者。还有艾美奖和奥斯卡金像奖获得者，他们不光可以带给学生前沿的专业信息，还可以为学生带来更多的就业机会。当然 ，SCAD 的硬件设施不可不提。作为一个非盈利的组织，所有的资金呢都会重新的投入到校舍的建设与硬件的更新上，虚拟现实的实验室、绿幕摄影棚、超高清 4K 摄像机。手绘屏幕与手绘板、3D 打印机、专业摄影棚、动作捕捉工作室，这些先进的设备可以帮助学生深入地掌握其专业领域的技能，挑战极限。同时，学校每年都会举办各种盛大的活动，比如萨凡纳电影节、SCAD 的服装周、毕业典礼，这些活动都会吸引各界的名人前来为学生们带来精彩的讲座。与面对面交流的机会。你知道现在全球500强的公司在雇佣的时候看重的是什么技能吗？其实是 Global Living Experience。 现在呢，我就为大家介绍一下我们学校在全球的四个校区。来到学校之后呢，你可以从任意的校区开始和结束学习。转校的申请呢，也非常的简单和灵活。首先呢，是亚特兰大校区，作为文化和商业之都，坐拥蓬勃发展的电影电视业以及众多的财富五百强企业，亚特兰大在近几年被称为南方的好莱坞。亚特兰大是个大城市小校区，生活节奏快，跟香港与上海差不多。很多同学找工作和实习都会选择在亚特兰大。下面呢是一个关于亚特兰大校区的介绍视频。
Atlanta is one of the best cities. There are so many awesome places, different music festivals, different restaurants, different events during the day and in the evening. SCAD Atlanta is really just a great location.
It's no surprise that Atlanta is now the Hollywood of the South. Now, that's exciting just to be a student here, and especially a film student. It's even more exciting because of SCAD's commitment to bringing that industry professional perspective into the classroom.
SCAD Atlanta is really in the heart of creating that type of environment where you're very much engaged with not only the SCAD community, but also the Atlanta community as well from a cultural perspective.
I have a creative design agency that focuses on global branding for artists, musicians, and corporate clients. You always have to constantly evolve in the industry because it's very competitive. And that's why I decided to get my master at SCAD Atlanta.
If you're recruiting or hiring anyone for any position, you want to really understandAre you dedicated? Are you passionate? When I look at the folks who are working at some of the premier companies in Atlanta in the creative space, they come from SCAD.
The second 校区呢是香港校区，位置在深水埗，大家对香港肯定不陌生。我们的教学楼是获得了联合国教科文组织殊荣的北九龙大法院。学校对这个建筑进行了全面的修复与改造后，成为了现在的 SCAD 的教学楼。同时呢，在香港校区，我们有超过50多个国家的同学在这里念书。因为距离中国比较近，文化差异小，很多的中国同学选择了从香港校区开始第一个学期的学习，然后之后再转到美国的校区。
Hong Kong is the epitome of a world city. Things are happening in Asia, the rest of the world is just catching up on. So for SCAD to be here in Hong Kong is really, really important.
Hong Kong 作為一個中西文化交流的中心點，很多設計師來自不同的文化背景。香港可以作為一個很好的平台，讓大家交流不同的意見，開發不同的市場，去激發出更多更好的創意和作品出來。
We offer them creative problem solving techniques, tools, and opportunities. And that can go into so many job roles, which is really relevant in the industry right now.
Here at SCAD Hong Kong, all of the professors are an elite task force. We've done many different jobs, and we are masters of many different skills and trades. And I think that's really beneficial to the students.
SCAD prepared me really well for the professional world, that we get to meet a lot of people from the industry, and also that we have a solid portfolio.
For collaborative learning projects, we have direct interaction with the clients. So SCAD has actually played a very big role in teaching us how to be professional.
When industries come in,And they see the quality of work that the students are doing, they're amazed. SCAD Hong Kong being situated here helps give our students a broader perspective that they can then walk in on the very first day of the job and be ready to start that professional career.
第三个呢是拉考斯特校区，位于普罗旺斯。距离巴黎坐火车需要2个小时，这里从15世纪就吸引着无数的艺术家，包括梵高、毕加索。 它完好地保存了中世纪法国乡村的环境，营造了浓厚的学术气氛。商客和住宿的这些建筑都拥有了超过1000年的历史。夏天时呢，在山顶可以看到山底下美丽的薰衣草田。法国校区这里每一个学期的课程都不一样，同学们可以按照自己的喜好来申请，全部是英文的授课。
Studying Lacoste is so unique. The Provence region is known for the artists that have come here and painted this valley and this region. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
SCAD has created a beautiful world here that gives a whole different perspective, and one finds or fine-tunes their process being here.
Being able to liveand go to school in such a historic place, to see the old buildings going all the way back to Roman times, it's really beneficial to their art.
Being exposed to a different culture and a different language is also a very good way of pushing your boundaries as a creative person.
When you get them out of their environment into a new, wondrous environment, they open up a little bit more, and then they're going to take that and all those experiences home with them.
It's like a breath of fresh air. It's so nice to be able to unwind and focus on myself and find myself more as an artist. I wish I could bring it all back with me, but I know I can't.
最后呢，是萨凡纳校区，也是学校的第一个校区。萨凡纳一度被评为美国最美丽的小镇之一，拥有着连绵不绝的海岸线，生机勃勃的艺术氛围。在过去的40年里，学校从一栋教学楼发展到了70个教学楼，覆盖了萨凡纳整个城市。
When I was in Savannah, it was easy to see what a large opportunity I had with the creative collective that exists there. It's a really, really large network of people who are just doing and investing in something that they love.
The level of confidence that the SCAD students present is really exciting to watch.
All of the classrooms that we've seen, the students have been so engaged and working. They've all been applying whatever skills they're learning, and they're engaged with the professor in such a nice way. It's like a creative Disneyland.
When I went to Savannah for the first time, I felt like I was home. It's just such a beautiful place. There's constant inspiration because there's so much character everywhere. I felt like I could do whatever I wanted.
It's such a beautiful city, and it's such an amazing school, and there's so many other opportunities you have while you're here to be aware of it, to be involved, to get to know more people, to try different art forms. This is a place to teach yourself, to grow, and to really choose your own adventure.
当然，必不可少的，学校还提供有网络教学，同样由各校区的教授代课。你可以在世界的各个角落通过网络教学获得本科和研究生的学位证书。现在呢，我来讲一下非常重要的申请和录取的相关信息。和其他的大学不一样的是 ，SCAD 是滚动的录取，一年四季都可以提交申请。课程一个学期有10周，一年分为4个季度，从9月、1月、3月和6月开始。你可以在官网上进行申请，填写申请表格。申请后，每个同学都会有一个1对1的申请顾问与你联系。有任何的问题或者是提交材料，都可以与顾问联系。如果你想了解更多有关申请的信息呢，请参考学校官网的内容。具体有问题可以跟我们直接联络。关于 SCAD 的英语的豁免要求，雅思是 6.5 分，阅读与写作需要至少 6.5 分，托福总分呢需要85分，单科成绩20分。我们学校呢对国际学生最优惠的条件是，如果你的英语没有达标，也可以申请，语言成绩并不会影响录取结果和奖学金。 语言不达标的话，开学后需要参加语言的测试。最后呢，是学校的排名和学生作品赏析。室内设计本科和研究生专业在2018年获得了 Design Intelligence 的排名第一，之前呢也获得了六次最高的殊荣。服装设计系呢已经连续三年获得了 The Business of Fashion 的排名第一。视觉特效和动画专业在全国乃至全世界也是一直名列前茅。很多校友呢也参与制作了热门票房的电影，比如《星球大战》《最后的绝地武士》《银翼杀手2049》和《Coco》等。那今天的介绍就到这里，大家如果有问题的话，可以现在提问。对申请感兴趣的同学，也可以等一下填一下信息卡。大家之后有问题的话呢，也可以 email 或者是微信与我联系。那么再一次的感谢大家今天的参与，希望在将来可以在 Sky 的见到你。我们下次再见。